Circumstances force a hasty departure.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer homes.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
Oh my God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Makes a poop. Clear and send them out to the park to catch their own food. They're learning how to be self-sufficient. Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman. But at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle. I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late, smelling of cheap perfume.
Okay. It's time to take a break before we hear about any more criminal acts against government employees. You're listening to Pressing Issues. Morality is the subject at hand. Let's explain exactly how free radio without commercial breaks works. We'll be right back.
You're listening to VCPR. Finally, a radio station for teachers and librarians. You've been enjoying Pressing Issues, but as is normal, you can't listen to an hour's worth of programming on this station without us begging for money. It's the bi-daily begathon here on VCPR, where we hold your favorite shows hostage until you pony up some cash.
You know what's so great about VCPR? It's like a shining torch of cultural enlightenment for Vice City. In these times of darkness, when the hordes are so uneducated they can barely understand multisyllabic phrases like, clean my shoes better, Marissa.
Alright, Tommy, it's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Get to the payphone at the airport terminal.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses.
Let's go.
Get in the car, useless. Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBT security around the block. You guys just sort it out among yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
Concrete 1071 Central Washington Beach. This is Concrete 1019 Central Washington Beach.
Stop or I'm calling for backup! I'm taking my shot!
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy, but I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.